Letter number 275. Mother Anne Marie writes to Admiral Dupré, Minister for the Navy and the Colonies, from Paris, 1st August 1834. Mother Anne Marie places herself at the disposal of the government to prepare their slaves for their emancipation. Let us reflect. Mother Anne Marie was so concerned about the well-being of the slaves. She was neither shaken nor disconcerted by the negative remarks of Father Gilliar about the project. She plans not only about their material needs, but also about the spiritual and psychological needs. How concerned are we about those entrusted to our care? Let us pray. Anne Marie, our dear mother, you who liberated the Negroes, intercede for us that we may be liberated from our selfishness, pride, and egoism so as to serve others in our mission. Amen. Mother Anne Marie, pray for us.